suddenly feel. And to know once again that what I feel is real. I could cry.
I could cry.
I could smile.
I could smile.
I might lay back for a while.
I'll probably share it with y'all though, you know.
What would I do if I could feel?
Yo, every single thing in life happened for its own reason. Yeah, it's hard to believe, especially when you don't see it, but it does. And someone always knows what it was. Shit don't be going down just because. This is what I've learned in my short lifespan. We're all equally a piece of one big divine plan. And in my mind, the true judge is upstairs. I have yet to see him do something unfair. I ain't trying to convert you, believe what you want. Just make sure you're thankful truthfully for what you got. It's not much else I hate more than ingrates. All them spoiled ass kids, parents or a disgrace. You can't understand life till you understand struggle. It ain't living if it's off another man's hustle. On some real shit, that's why I stick to the grind. I don't waste time saying I wish I could fly. Got myself 2 feet that work just fine and the hand to pull heat. You tried to hurt my pride cause I came from the bottom, dealing on the block. So I ain't gonna stop till I'm really on the top with some $1 million stocks. Staying fresh fitted, LB on the socks. Still hood with it, old English on my lap, rolling with the bass knocking. Old English on my hat, you know it don't say come. And I'm driving slow, but where I'm from it's called cruising. Moving money on my mind while all of y'all snoozing. I'm all about music, addicted like a fiend. Shit I started out using before I was a teen, before it was a dream, cause I was sleeping on it. But now I'm putting my shit out and I'ma keep it coming. Not cause the people want it, but cause the world deserve it. I turned on the radio and everything I heard was worthless. See my words have purpose and kids ain't used to that. Cause the artists nowadays are getting famous for making a stupid dance, using rap's name in vain, ruining its reputation while influencing this newer generation. This bullshit swept the nation, and I'm still underground. Is it because I wasn't found? Nah, it's probably because I'm brown. And they don't like the fact that I'm a Mexican with talent. But I ain't even tripping, I'm just representing Cali. I do this because I love it, fuck the mainstream. Even if I never make it, I be doing the same thing. It's true what the game need, is a hip-hop revival. Hip-hop the culture, not hip-hop the title. What happened to the girl that come and wrote a song for? I mean, I seen what she could do and shit, I want an encore. You could say she died, I'll be the one to find her. Here's a hint where she's at, each one of my ciphers, thieves try to decipher my style and bite it. Cause on the battleground, they don't know how to fight it. I strike a crowd like lightning, leave them all in shock. Sinning, committing crimes when I rhyme, call the cops and tell them it's a whack and see killer on the loose. Confused by the blasphemy of you, saying you rap as he do. 3, 2, 1, none known as his equal. Ask around, son, the kid's lethal. Read through my book of rhymes, go ahead, I dare ya. Bet on every page is something there that'll scare ya. I'm a walking nightmare to foes and opposers. For the last light, yeah, the locust. Flow's been ferocious, went from cold to the coldest on the mic scene. Still make a nigga melt like the sun do ice cream. Skilled with manipulation, iller than the sickest patience in the nation. When I'm facing an opponent, never shown intimidation. Never known as imitation, put it down original. That's why all these niggas hating on the sound I'm spitting out. Had to take a breath to keep the flow going. Spread the word about the locust if your people don't know them. Guarantee I'm gon' show them what they missing if they listen to my poems and my oh so vicious writtens. I'm focused on the mission to dispose of opposition. But we're not a little liquor for the local competition. I get local on the instrumental shit you should've known. Going up against the king ain't gonna get you to the throne. Known to murder microphone shit, especially when I'm blown. Something about the Sticky Iggy and the Mickey's that just gets me in the zone. Correct me if I'm wrong, bless yet another song as the best Mexican to come along from the beach with speech. Each day of my life, this what I do. I'm a ESLBCMC, what are you? I'm a ESLBCMC, what are you? Ask yourself, instead of asking, should you blast yourself? And here's another question that should help, and I'm out.
What would I do if I could reach inside of me and to know how it feels to say,